technically you can open this without fighting these guys. Punch, punch. How rude. Alright, yeah, another one of these mixed mummy and skeleton battles. How dare you change location? I did not authorize that. I hit for 29 points, ouch. Keep checking all our protections are still in order. I think as they go up in level, they last longer as well. I am throwing a well-placed fireball. Ribbon! Yeah, you could use some healing. I don't know why I keep hitting that. I'm hitting this mummy hard. You could soak it for 12 hit points. Silk over. I'll hit this thing. Silk's moving. Fireball. Silk becomes ill. Yeah, I think that's disease. I think. Heal sickness. I think sickness is the same as disease. How many of that do I have? Only 4, wow. Okay. Joe Monero will start moving over. I wonder if we can weaken this guy over here. Yeah. He's parrying. Hooray, successful. Equipment 250 is good. Toast now, mister. Wow. Before Germany ever got a chance to hit you. Once again, we want to get these things. Probably no one can carry them now. Silk. Okay, we gotta drop one of these things. Ooh, I gotta sneeze. Alright, it didn't happen. I hate when that happens. Yes, I am dropping chainmail because this stuff, these bring a lot more money for whatever reason. Alright, let's see what we got. In this chest you find a magnificent star-spangled robe. Silk holder. Shield 5. Robe of Nut. Well, you know, I have to identify it. If I can. Nothing, no attributes, just shield of 5, which is pretty good, I guess, for a robe. But not as good as mithril mail, that's for sure. Shield of 12. The robe of Nicodemus has a shield of 12. Maybe we should have. Plus, has used magic's skill. The stuff isn't that. I mean, we could sell it, of course, but it's not. It isn't. It's just a little underwhelming compared to what we already have. I guess dead ends. I went back out. I wanted to go that way. Yeah, this brings us back out. Cool. Pew. Back at the red circle. Is it right where we're standing? No, next one. I think this one's Jeb. Yeah, because it's not talking to us anymore. That's Bela. So back. So it's up around the other way then. Back around, take the next teleporter. Is it down here or the next tunnel? Oh! Could I always get in here? Maybe each time it gives us another 1, 2, 3, and then, I don't know. Not probably open that way. It might have been partially open already, I just didn't realize. It's not this one. Doing viewing. Yeah. Okay. So we've been down these two, Jeb and Nut. Let's take the right one. Harachte or whatever the hell. It's under that. I didn't see what's there. Oh man, I gotta go back. When I'm done with this, obviously. I didn't explore all the nutty passages. Hello. Only three. I'm surprised. Okay. There's all these doors. Jeez, huh? Hello. One more skeleton. Yeah, it's facing the wall. All right, let's go this way. Dead end. Dead end. Why? Alright, where else haven't I gone? A lot of places. Same. Oh, there is a dead end, but another door. Good God. Ah! That actually startled me just a little bit. Alright, I realize there's just one problem. I don't remember how to spell the name of this one. So... luckily, I can go back and watch a recorded video and see, you know, what I'm gonna tell that magic mouse. Ugh. Have I been this way? No. Oh, there's the magic mouse. I'm gonna come back to this. You know what? I don't want to lose it. Not remember where it is. Well, I won't because it's marked on the map. Since the teleport's gonna be back through that way, I'm just gonna go back and see everything else first. Either way, we'll have to come back here. It's this way. Yeah. Have I gone this way? No. It's a dead end. I've been in there. There's two small ways I haven't gone, which is probably dead ends, but... just in case there's a treasure chest at the end of one of them. This way, I think? Thank you. No. Straight up? Yeah. And to the right. It's a dead end. And then this way. Dead endo, that's everything. Yes, okay. We are burning through these torches. If we run out, we have Satine, as long as we make sure she has mana for her light spell. Making sure pretty complicated. I know, I keep looking at the map over and over again. Let's go this way. There it is. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm going to consult my video where we go into this area. Got it! And you know, I just realized something. You teleport into these areas, right? You can't leave. That's gonna be a teleport out, I'm guessing. You have to explore more of the nut area. It's nuts! You teleport into these areas. If you don't know the name, you're stuck in here. Because the only way out is past the magic mouth. Fight the guardians, or whatever that you're calling them. Get the special item. And you can leave. I mean, you don't even need to get the special item or fight the guardian. You can just, like, run past. But you can't get past the magic mouth without the word, so you'd be stuck down here. And God forbid, there's only one save slot in this game. If you go save, yeah, I'm not gonna even mess with it. Or am I? Is it loading? I guess it's saved. But you have one save slot. And if you save down here, you know, you're playing on an actual Amiga, so you don't have save states, you're screwed. You gotta start over. I would destroy everything. Anyway, hello. I got the spelling of the name. In whose name do you demand entry? We shouldn't have to wait for the mouth to start moving. You know what would be funny though? If it's in here. It's not. Okay. Alright. This part's easy. This part isn't. If you can overcome the guards, you shall receive the gift of the God of Light. Cool. Hopefully this one will be worth having. So far I've been underwhelmed. Where are they? Well, they're guarding the way out is what it is. I just prefer to kill them and be done with it. I don't know, I guess I'll leave in the mummy fights? I mean, I might just edit out these fights. I'll leave this one in. Eventually, it's just repetitive. I should rest soon because I'm like running out of mana for Sateen and Amethyst. Yeah, they're fine with hit points. Yeah, let me throw an ice ball this time. See if that affects them. It's a hard object, right? So, why not? As well. Move him over. Sateen is doing well. I forgot to have him use his ice ball again, I think. You just threw a rock last time? I'm not sure. Oh, I made short work of that mummy. Thank you. Hooray. Satine's been finishing a lot of them off, I notice. Right, we want these things. Trazor could actually pick one up, because he's been offloading his stones. But someone's got more stones for him. Fifteen more. Can he take them? No. Can't even take five more. Not trying to use it. Wow. All right. Well, let's explore the whole room. Boop, doop, 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 doop. It looks like that. In this chest, you find a shimmering wand. Well, that we can use no matter what. Staff of Harachte. I got to examine this. It's a melee weapon. Damage 8. Oh, only a monk can use it? Ah. Ah, Firestorm. Yeah, I don't suppose that Trazric could use that. Being that... I mean, just use it to cast Firestorm. Just in case he can. I don't want to waste a charge of it. Wrong class to use the item. Oh well. Final map of the Harachte area.